Quick story time with Luke. I was staying with a church couple for many months before I got married, and I found this old acoustic guitar in their basement. It was a Yamaha FG335, and the owner told me that he played it in college, which was over 50 years ago. After strumming its rusty strings, I could tell it still had some life in it. So I cleaned it out, fixed the action on it, and gave it some new strings. And let me tell you, it has aged well. I'm amazed at how such a pretty cheap guitar can sound so mature and warm. Take a listen.